Our first hymn has words written by St. John of Damascus, a 7th century Syrian monk and priest, and it's a joyful celebration of Christ's resurrection.